Hi guys, my name is Jay and welcome back to my channel. Today is the 6th of September 2018 and today is my 29th birthday. Bakit ko ginagawa tong video na to? First of all, mag-unbox tayo. Sabi ko nga, it's my special day today and I managed to buy something na isa sa mga magiging major investments ko, especially sa ginagawa ko ngayon dito sa YouTube. Ang pangalan niya, Tenten. At si Tenten ay ang aking Canon EOS M10. Nabili ko siya a few days ago. Na-post ko na siya actually sa Instagram. Nag-post ka rin ako ng something tungkol dito. Pero, officially, I am upgrading to a new camera. So, hindi na po cellphone ang gagamitin ko pang record. Hindi pa siya last. Meron pa ako isang i-upload soon, pero ito na yung isa sa mga huling beses na gagamitin ko tong phone ko para gumawa ng video. So, ito yung bago kong baby. Pakita ko sa inyo kung ano yung laman. Ayan. Inside, syempre yung manual. And then, ito siya sa loob. Medyo magulo na kasi syempre nagamit ko na siya. Ayan. So, meron siyang charger, battery charger, yung saksakan ng charger. Meron siyang cable for the laptop. Ito yung lens and yung mismong camera. Ipakita ko sa inyo yung camera. Ito yung mismong camera. Taga, lagay natin yung lens. Yung lens is the basic kit. So, ito yung parang pinakamura sa kit. Hindi ko naman kailangan, I think ha. Kasi ako expert sa camera, so ang binili ko is yung pinaka-basic niya na lens. Yay! So, ito yung itsura niya. Ito yung itsura na aking bagong baby. White siya na glossy. Itong EOS M10, pag in-open mo siya, bubuksan mo tong part na to. And then, kailangan mong i-open yung lens niya. So, kailangan bumuka siyang ganun. Ito na siya. Pagka gusto mo mag-video, pipindit mo yung dito. And then, it's up to you kung gusto mo na automatic yung setting niya. Merong part dito na automatic. Ito. Yung 8+. And then, yung kung gusto manual or program, depende. And then, video. And then, ito yung flash niya. Yan. Yan yung flash. So, pagka sinara mo siya, ganyan lang. Ingat. Yan. I'm happy kasi pinag-ipunan ko talaga tong camera na to. And talagang pinilit ko na kabili ng camera para makapag-vlog or makapag-shoot ng pictures. Kasi medyo interested din ako sa photography. So parang naisip ko na magandang investment to start. Ito yung unang upgrade na gagawin ko for my channel for this year. The second upgrade that I'm doing is I am changing my brand title. You know me as All About Jay. Isang taon ko na siyang ginagamit. Pero napag-isip-isip ko kasi na parang sobrang common na nung All About Jay. Kasi parang yung words na all about, parang ang dami nang gumagamit doon. Naisip ko na palitan ko yung brand name ko into something that's uniquely me, that speaks of who I am as a person. And my new brand name is misscayets. Yun yung gamit kong username sa Instagram and sa Twitter. It's my original brand name talaga. Even before nung teacher pa. Misscayets is something that's uniquely me. I wanted my platform to be uniform din and gusto ko din kasing maset yung sarili ko from the rest of people on YouTube. Lalo na yung mga gumagamit ng All About. I am upgrading and I am changing my brand name to misscayets. I have also renamed it from Beauty, Travel, and Adventures to Beauty and Lifestyle. So, I'll be focusing more on beauty stuff and lifestyle stuff. Kasi I post adventures, right? I post travel vlogs kapag meron akong chance. I also post places I go to. I think it's best that I compress it to lifestyle instead of kung ano na yung sinasabi ko. This is something that I think will describe what I want my channel to put across on YouTube to focus on beauty and lifestyle. Alam ko madami nang gumagamit ng beauty and lifestyle as content, pero ako, I do this because I like it. I do this because I want to share kung ano yung meron ako. Gusto ko din syempre yung i-share sa inyo. I hope na patuloy niyo po akong panoorin. If you have suggestions for me or if you want me to do something, please don't hesitate to comment down below. Sana mag-subscribe din kayo sa channel ko and follow me on my social media accounts so that you know the latest din pagdating sa mga ginagawa ko. Yeah, that's it. Since it's my birthday today, so please say a prayer for me today. Simpleng dasal lang, okay na. That's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And please subscribe to my channel and follow me on my social media accounts. See you again on my next video. Bye!